news. Now look at the headlines. Jogle College's cut-off percentage clause leaves more than 100 students stranded for admissions. Parents scare out Deputy Director of Education. A ship carrying arms and ammunition for Syria rebels cracks off Goa coast. Efforts on to avoid the ship from hitting Goan shores. State on high alert. Bouncers of a film shooting crew manhandled Dr. Oscar Ribeiro. Furious Panjikar's protest. Stop shooting. Outcry against dadagiri of the bouncers. Major tragedy averted at Kharpal Bicholi. A school bus carrying 85 students loses control. Alert driver bangs the bus on a retaining wall. And fate of university-based indoor stadium depends on weather. This is most challenging part of Lusophonia Games infrastructure, says Keshav Chandra. Now news in detail. Jogle College's cut-off percentage clause has left more than 100 students stranded for admissions. Parents scared out Deputy Director of Education Department on Tuesday. Later, they thronged to CM's residence at Altino. Chief Minister has assured them to look into the matter after 7 July. Parents claim that Jogle management is continuing its adamancy over a cut-off percentage. It can still accommodate 100 students more.
Parents complain that Jogle management's adamancy on cut-off percentage is costing students' future. Only 106 students have got admissions in science stream at Jogle College when it can accommodate more than 100 students. Parents later met Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar. They have demanded CM's intervention.
I will step into picture on second last or third last day of admission. I cannot do it before because it is a flux situation. Let situation stable. Sagrang admission metle aji guarantee aundita. Is now question of maybe 15-20 and that too they are not getting admission of their choice.
ताने पहिले तुगले चोगले कडे किते डिस्कस केले तंगले किते प्रॉब्लेम खबर ना 7 तारीख पर्यंत तुगले आपण तंगले हे जाते गेरुस मगे आपण
संपा
शकतो इंटरफेअर.
There are 200 seats there. Only 100 seats are taken and remaining 100 are there. What we are seeing that they should take us also. 10 students are there. We are 10 of us between 7
Earlier on Tuesday morning, parents gear out Deputy Director of Education Department. They have complained that Chogli's principal was adamant on bringing down the cut-off percentage for admission.
एक म्हणजे त्यांना ॲडमिशन मिळवलं आणि त्यांची पर्सेंटेज जी आहे ती अराउंड 70% अशी असा आणि चोगलेन त्याची कट ऑफ पर्सेंट दौल्या 76.70%. सो बिलो विच दे आर नॉट रेडी टू ॲडमिट. सो दॅट्स वाय दिस पॅरेंट अप्रोच वी नीड टू सेटल देअर ॲडमिशन्स.
सायन्स कॉलेजी असलेल्यो इन अँड अराउंड मारगाव सिटी त्यांची कितलीशी कॅपॅसिटी यूज जावपाची उरल्या अशी
Although Chief Minister has managed to postpone the matter by a fortnight, the fate of around more than 100 students in Margaon is uncertain. Reporter Pratik Parab with video journalist Omkar Falari for Prudent.
A container carrier ship marine vessel MOL Comfort cracked off Goa coast. Containers in the boat are falling off in the sea. Government has issued high alert as information suggests that the boat was carrying arms and ammunition for Syrian rebels. Efforts are on to avoid the ship from hitting Goa coast.
A life-size boat as equal to 3 football grounds has cracked 450 miles off Goa coast. Mega-sized containers are falling off in the sea, creating a danger for smaller boats. Coast Guard, Navy and other security agencies are on high alert at present.
4-5 miles away, Dorian, a Singapore-bound container vessel has cracked. Having 450 containers, 360 meter long container boat. It has cracked and the boat is dangerously drifting towards Goa.
Goa government has already flung into action and has taken necessary steps to avoid the boat from entering the state coastline. Goa has received a serious tip-off that the boat contains arms and ammunition for rebels in Syria.
Those, it is understood that those containers have arms and ammunition for Syrian rebels.
At present, these mega-sized containers are floating in the sea. Government has cautioned all the small boats to be alert while venturing into the sea.
More caution is for some small boats which go in the sea, because they may encounter a sudden small rectangular box boat coming towards them, a container. 450 container are there. It's a huge football ground on that ship.
It will take a couple of days for this wrecked boat to reach Goan shores, but all efforts are on to stop the boat. Video journalist Omkar Farari for Prudent.
Panji locals got furious when Dr. Oscar Ribeiro was assaulted by 5 bouncers. The bouncers were hired for a film shooting in Panji. They abused one local lady while crossing the road. The bouncers have been arrested by the police. CM Parikar says strict action will be initiated against them. The film shooting was going on from last 3 days on Dayanand Bandurkar Road near the health department office.
It was a tense situation at Kampal on Tuesday. Some bouncers hired during a film shooting in Panji attacked locals and Dr. Oscar Ribeiro walking beside the film shooting site towards his clinic. The bouncers verbally abused and pushed a lady crossing the road with her child. When Dr. Oscar Ribeiro tried to intervene, he was also assaulted by the bouncers. They allegedly pushed and had a scuffle with Dr. Oscar.
As I was crossing the road, there is this one bouncer in black who just comes after me, screaming his lungs out, holds me by the hand and pulls me aside this way, by which his mobile goes flying. When his mobile goes flying, another 5 of them come and they actually start pushing me around and jostling me around. And they said, you get out from this place and cross the street and walk from that side. I said, nothing doing, this is my road, I will cross it. And I'm not going to get out from here. So they started pushing me even more.
Dr. Oscar said this tadagiri by the film agencies will not be tolerated by the Goans.
Whether it is a tourist, whether it is a film shooter, whether it is a Russian, whether it is an Israeli, but anyone who comes to Goa comes with some kind of respect for the Goan. That is the important thing that they've got to realize when they come to this damn state, and don't think that we are some kind of a prostitution picnic here for them to do what the bloody hell they want.
Earlier, government had plans to build a film city in Goa. Presently, Fontainebleau, Kampal, Kala Academy, Miramar are the favourite shooting sites. But the CCP is determined to discourage the activity. Mayor Surendra Futtada cautioned the corporators to keep politics aside and help to solve such grievances in Panji city.
No, nothing doing. You are saying that fixing the problem. Now I am there, I want to put discipline in the city.
Dr. Oscar filed a complaint with the Panji police later in the evening. Police have arrested all the 5 bouncers.
Preliminary investigation has revealed that they are from 4 security agency based in Mapsa. And we have arrested Girish Subramanyam, Swapnil Redkar, Prasad Mishra and Abbas Palegar.
Meanwhile, CM said strict action should be initiated against the bouncers for such an act.
Instructed police to take a strict action and 4 or 5 people have been arrested. We have to warn them that they cannot use bouncers. That can be done.
Panji cars were agitated with the treatment given to the Goans by the film shooting crew and their security personnel. The issues of film shooting in the capital city is already been debated by the CCP and the government. Reporter Mahesh Kadi with video journalist Omkar Falari for Prudent.
It's time for a short break. Stay tuned.